continues. Caught on camera tonight, a DVD shoplifter in Rio Rancho who slipped past employees undetected. Action 7 News reporter Ana Velasquez shows you why police say he doesn't look like your run-of-the-mill thief.
Rio Rancho police say this guy in the jacket and tie walking into Kmart is a suspect that dressed to avoid suspicion.
Clean cut, very professional looking, and obviously that was enough not to catch the attention of their loss protection associates there at the store.
He spent some time in the electronics section pretending to talk on his cell phone, but he drops it when police believe he gets nervous.
This guy has probably made off with close to $800 worth of loot in a very short period of time.
There he is with a stack of DVDs in his hand, walking out of the electronics section and into the garden center, hiding it for his getaway.
He does this several times.
Then he tries for the flat screen TVs, but it's tied down. So he leaves with the stolen DVDs. However,
the next morning at about 4:30 in the morning, an individual very similar to this guy breaks in through the garden section.
A shadowy figure mills around the doors. Police say this thief ripped that same flat screen right out of its security cables.
As he comes into the store the second time, he's wearing a mask, but he looks so incredibly similar to the first time he'd been in the store the day prior. We're almost certain this is the exact same suspect.
In Rio Rancho, Ana Velasquez, KOAT Action 7 News.
If you have any information on this sharp-dressed thief, call Crime Stoppers 843-